Hey guys, Genty here on another adventure, and this adventure we'll be playing Neon Abyss, at least the demo of this game. Now, I often say I know nothing about this game, but in this case I literally know nothing about this game. It was just, I clicked on it at the Steam page on accident, and then I saw a demo option and I was like, why not? So I literally know nothing. Don't know what genre it is, don't know. It's a roguelike, I'm assuming. There goes my grenade. How do I shoot? Learning how to use that gun is imperative for my survival. Why would L2 ever be the jump button? And I fell, so what? That's a weird jump button. What are these weird controls? I do believe I have infinite ammo. This music, though, is awesome! Yeah, I'm down with this music! Shooting's a bit awkward, but... Activate will grant you special powers! Terry! Oh, hell yeah! I know that I just held a cat that barfs up exploding fish skeletons. Can you break at some point, or...? It's not gonna break. Oh. I'm stupid. No, I'm good with Terry. It's just this jump button. It takes some getting used to. Especially because I don't use... Oh, I use X, but other than that, I don't use any of my buttons here. Can I change that? No, because I'll need them later. Merde. Oh! His eyes, it's kind of cute. The way his hands move and stuff. This game is way loud. This music is so catchy! Oh, if anything, I'm going to look up a soundtrack of this game soon. I forgot how to jump! I didn't have to jump once, except for that one time that I failed, but... Okay. The controls are annoying, but I am enjoying myself with this. BAM! I'm getting this stuff. I should probably just throw a bomb at this. Which I don't have! So that's not an option. Ugh, dang it! This feels like the kind of game that at some point will give me a double jump. Ah! Nope! Their shots block mine! That's not nice. Also, my shots don't travel that far. Bam! Yes! Maybe I should have taken the other gun, because this one does not have range. Treasure! Okay. A key with a... A treasure with a keyhole. And I needed a key. Okay! Can't pick that up. Maybe there's some sort of special power I should use with. Because I have all of those crystals full then. Knife! Knife! How do I get up there? Ah! It attacked me. Was expecting that. Possible. Need more coins. How much coins do I have? Oh, I don't have anything. I'm a broke guy. Yes, half of this video is just gonna be me dancing to this music. It's catchy. Okay, what does this do for me? Maybe I should go this way. Oh! Apparently I have this! How do I undo this? I don't know, it's nice, but I'm afraid it cost me something. Really gotta get used to that jump controls here. Because I keep not jumping over attacks. Ah! It bit me. Well, apparently enemies don't damage me when they touch me, which I was expecting. But they actually have to go into an attack animation. What? It cost me 10 coins to open it. Sure. Think that was worth it? Yeah, it gave me more than 10 coins. Okay, teleport achieved. Open up. What's this? More axe you have, the faster you... Ah! I've got an axe. Did it fully hit in time what I needed. What it did. Now can I return here or... Oh wait, I shouldn't go down here. Ah, let's check out... Oh, I want that gun. I'm not gonna buy anything. Up we go! Sounded like Lulu from League of Legends. Up we go! God of fast foods, McTucky. Ah, McTucky, nice. McDonald's and Kentucky combined, I know. They should have made it McTucky King or something. To add Burger King in there. Or King McTucky. Burger McTucky, something like that. Oh boy! McTucky got angry! Ow! This guy does hurt me when I touch him. Which makes sense considering there's lightning everywhere. Ah! I died! That was so catchy. Thanks for playing. No, I want to continue. The full version of Neon Abyss will feature over 400 items and upgrades, unique and expandable dungeons, new bosses and more. Well, not important. I will add that to my wishlist later, maybe. Enter the bar. What? She's pretty, but I like white hair. I'll dance. Oh, look at my moves! Oh, I got different characters! Oh, they're all locked. You look like the guy from Earthbound. Amir, Lucas, Zack. Zack and Anna look like characters I would play, or Wade. Wade's fine as well. Okay. Sometimes I forget I'm doing a stream. Death is the only way out. That's morbid. Wait, does it randomize the Oh yeah, of course it's a gun. It's a roguelike. So that's now confirmed because it I've lost all my items upon death and now I gotta do a new randomized dungeon. Dude, will you die? Fruit popsicle! In a popsicle and a heart container! Okay, whatever. I never jump over the attacks! If the jump button... I keep pressing A every time and a projectile is coming for me, because I'm... Just my mind can't accept that A is not the jump button. I don't have the coins. Ah. Don't know what that thing was, but I touched it by accident and it damaged me. Death to all these crates! Whoops. Money! Sweet, delicious money! And a key. What are you? Each time an enemy is cut in the room, the eye gets sharper. They do not give me the time to read that stuff. You guys can just pause and read it, but I don't have that luxury. I just keep still with this music. I have to get damaged by that. Oh, that's stupid. Ah. Please, gently, learn the jump button. This looks like a good gun. I'll need freaking 50 for that. Nom nom nom! That's nice. This is turning from a roguelike into Just Dance. Jimmy! Basically the same weapon I had before. God of plushies. Tommy! Oh, I like this! Just creepy plushies are my favorite creatures in most games, so I'm glad I got to get to this boss. And the arm is kind of a smart idea. Creative. To limit his movement to being up. Ah! Like, you see that arm and you instantly understand the way it's gonna move. Ah, this guy's tough! I should stop looking at him and I should start looking at my character. That's my problem. I never played Bullet Hells or Roguelike, so yeah, that's my problem. I keep my eyes on the boss and not on my character. I suck. I know. I actually get to fight a lot of different bosses at in the demo. Talk. Oh, this is where I upgrade myself, or locked in demo. Okay. Anyway, this was it for this episode. If you want me to keep playing this, let me know. I might buy the full game at some point. Not right now because I'm broke, but maybe sometime soon. Only if you guys want to see it though. And if you liked it, leave a like, subscribe, and a comment down below, of course, about how much you think of this game. And as always, I will see you in the next video. Bye.